some tip-tappity footsteps. Oh yeah, they're definitely coming down this hole.
Is that you, Kevil?
Whoa. Anything in here?
Don't know what it was, and it's gone now.
I don't see anything in there. Should probably just leave. It's getting dangerous in here. Alright, I'm just going to leave. Before I wear out my welcome. Wasn't so bad. We've got a new pretty key. Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. Oh. Okay then. Not a place I need to go. There's a lot of secrets in these places. But, you know, you would suppose there would be a lot of secrets in a thieves' guild. It makes sense. Now then, I believe the way out of here is right over here. Yes. Very good. Just back where I came from. Let's go to this one. that. And this was the way I went in a circle earlier, I believe. So I can use this to get back out of this area. Ah, there we are. Okay. And now we move on to the rest of the Thieves Guild. You know, when you stand a statue, you're kind of supposed to do it straight instead of kind of floating on the side like that. That's dangerous. It could fall over and hurt someone's toes. You're not supposed to stare at a wall, right? Well, it looks like a secret door, but how do you open that? Is there something around here? Well, I don't see anything. Looks like there would be something secret down there. Oh, that's loud. Oh no, that's the something. Oh, come on. Let me out of this noisy noise trap. Alright. Let's see. Seems to be the same way, more or less. Oh, mine. Oh, watch it. Spiders. I detest spiders. What's that? I hear someone talking.